She'd trade Colorado if he'd take her with him. Closes the door before the winter lets the cold in. And wonders if her love is strong enough to make him stay. It's answered by the taillights shining through the window pane. He said, I want to see you again.
But I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said, you're a rambling man. And you ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving.
At a truck stop diner right outside of Lincoln. The night is black as the coffee he was drinking. And in the waitress's eyes, he sees the same old light as shining.
He thinks of Colorado and the girl he left behind him.
He said, I want to see you again.
But I'm stuck in colder weather. Maybe tomorrow will be better. Can I call you then? She said, you're a random man. And you ain't never gonna change. You got a gypsy soul to blame, and you were born for leaving.
Oh.
Born for leaving. Well, it's a winding road when you're in the lost and found.
Faith Perry, Victoria Reed Fitton, and Emily Kazin. The colder weather. Our final piece, I'd like to bring up some guest percussionists. We have Mitchell Groves, Owen Vacheron, Nathan Dumont, and Mr. Donald Albro. Thank you. After we finish, there'll be a brief changing of the stage to prepare for symphonic orchestra. So thank you. You've been a wonderful audience. Please enjoy our final number. This is a Nigerian Christmas carol, Betelehemu. I would also like to acknowledge our accompanist, Miss Sue Fortin. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. In a few short moments, we're going to move on to symphonic orchestra. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.